Once a year, Flora Holland hold a trade fair for flowers and plant wholesalers at their auction in Naaldwijk near The Hague.
It's for 3 days, and the meaning of it is giving the growers who are member of Flora Holland exposure place to meet the buyers and their clients. It's growers, it's not all flowers, most of it is plants. There are about 700 growers involved here in about 300 stands. We expect about 5,000 visitors in 3 days. The fair is international. We do have quite a lot of foreign visitors. Trade visitors we only get. We don't get consumers. They're not allowed in. And at this trade fair we have quite a lot of German growers. The biggest buyers are, I think, Dutch buyers, export companies who sell it through to other countries. And that can be, most of it is Europe, Germany, Great Britain, France, but also overseas and also Russia, Eastern Europe.
I come to the fair to see all the growers who show the products. There's a very different kind of products. So I want to see what's coming up, the trends, so I can advise them what I must do.
Very special this fair is that we have special attention for the flowers, because there's not a lot of flower stands in this trade fair. They have a central place, a central location on the trade fair floor, and we arranged a lunch for buyers and sellers from flowers. The largest selling flower is the rose.
All the orchids. There are a lot of orchids stands, so this is a lot of variety of orchids. It's very specially.
The unique thing is that it's all central together. It's close by. It's a concentration of growers, but also of buyers.